one accolade I really should give is to John Harvey, who was one of the most diplomatic, nicest guys you'd ever meet in your life.